We're back up.
The first place I called home was a row house in Dumbarton, Scotland. I never saw it, and I don't remember it, and it's been torn down. The next place I called home was a suburban house in Canada. That's been torn down too for a development. Then we moved to an apartment in Baltimore. And that got torn down when a highway went through. Then we moved to a nice suburban house. That got torn to make a park, down to make a parking lot. Then I lived in an apartment with some students. Then I slept on someone's floor in New York for a while.
Yes,